So, I'm going to play a co-op. Casual co-op on Bleach Brave Souls. And, suddenly the connection timed out. So, I was a little bit confused. Started tapping around the screen. And then it ended up, Yoruichi did her special move, where she punches the ground a bunch of times, and then, the big punch after. Anyway, so she had her special move. And I end up here. They all apparently left the room. Which they didn't really leave. They got disconnected, right? But then it's just this room. You just run off into the distance. And, hit a wall. It's just... I was confused. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make a video on this. Like... What? This is... What is wrong with this? It's just a gray room. Like... I can't even use these moves. I can't even use my moves. I can't attack. I can only move around. This is, so weird. This is ridiculous. I'm confused. Bye, Yoruichi. Bye. This is, alright. Yeah. So, this just happened. I thought I'd share with you guys. Because I want to know if this has ever happened to any of you guys. Or if I just found this glitch in the game. On co-op. So, yeah, I thought I'd make a quick video on that.